Hi, it's Alan Gilman, mortgage broker with Dominion Lending, and I wanted to talk today about home equity lines of credit. A fellow asked me the other day, I'm buying a house for cash. Is there any advantage to putting a line of credit on it, even though I don't need it today? And absolutely there is. So, for a couple of reasons. One, you may want to use the equity in your property. If you pay $1 million for a property, just for the sake of argument, and you've tied up all of that cash, if you do want to take money out of that property at some point to do renovations, or maybe you want to buy an investment property, whatever it is, you don't have access to that cash unless you go and you refinance the property or you sell it. So a lot of people will apply for a home equity line of credit. We put it on the house. You can do a home equity line of credit up to 65% of the property value. And once it's set up, it doesn't cost you anything. It just sits there and it's available to you if and when you need it. With the home equity line of credit, it's based on a variable rate. All the banks are the same, so you're looking at the prime lending rate, which today is 720, and usually they add 50 basis points. So if you do draw on it, you pay. If you don't draw on it, it sits there. The other reason you may want to consider it is, today when you're buying this $1 million house, you may qualify for the home equity line of credit. But if you decide you do want it later, perhaps you've retired or your income has gone down for whatever the reason, you may not qualify for it later. So there's really no reason why, if you consider life can change on a dime, why it's not a good idea to have it in your back pocket, just in case.